It is March 30th, 2023, and things are swell today.